Hey guys, last time we brought this thing home and got it running, but now we want to see it move. But I already know the clutch doesn't work, and I don't really know the condition of the gearboxes, the axles, and the brakes and all that, so we're gonna go through that and make sure it's all good and see if we can drive this thing.
water gonna come up?
It's going in like...
Thank you. right, that's gonna be it for today. It's a lot more muddy out here than I expected, and the differential locks doesn't work, so it's kind of at a disadvantage, especially with these old tires. It desperately needs some new ones. There's obviously a lot of things we still need to look at and a lot of things to fix, but now we know that it runs and drives, so now we can start making it look pretty. My plans are to really use it as a tractor around the lot, so I do want to add maybe a lift, maybe a crane, something like that. Don't really know yet. We'll just see how it goes as we get into it, but this is gonna be it, so thanks for watching, and we'll see ya.